Didn't realize I had that guy down there. Before I moved him over, I should have grabbed that food. Oh well. I'm over. They're all done there now. They're all there now. So, bring them all up here. Why were you two going down that way? Why are you two going down that way? That's okay. Good. Good. I'm okay with everything that happened there. So save. No. Damn it. I've still got 8 priests. Good. That could have gone much better, but it could have gone much, much worse as well. So I'm gonna roll with that. So that's the way I need to go, I'm pretty sure. Hopefully there's only two down here. I better grab a couple more just in case there is, well, only one, I mean, in case there is more than one. Yep, there is. Good, that's all that's down there. That's one step further, so save again. We'll get there soon. I'm gonna finish this level in one stream. Nice. Uh-oh. Good. Wonder how many more priests there are. Looks like that may be it. Which means I'll destroy these three buildings, and that will be the level complete. Where's the... there. I need you up here. Yep, that's all of them. Why did you stop up there, down there? Why did you not come around like you should have? Come on, why do you keep getting stuck there? Pretty sure it was build my own temple in that spot. Scenario instructions. Build temple where Izumo temple you once stood. Yes. That is what I'm doing. Hey there, Adrian. How you doing? Hope you didn't comment that too long ago. Not too many people in my chat today, so haven't really been taking notice too much of it. And there's that level finished. Historical outcome. The Izumo assault scattered the Kibi troops supporting the Izumo and then carried the Izumo mountain stronghold. Although losses were heavy, the Yamato eliminated a powerful threat on the mainland of Japan. The Izumo submitted to Yamato rule. There's still four more scenarios for me to do. The Canyon of Death. Scenario instructions. The defeat of the Izumo and Kibi clans has consolidated the southern part of Honshu Island under Yamato rule. You wish to expand your influence southward now to the island controlled by the Shikoku clan. They showed you great disrespect, however, and have stolen important and valuable items that were being carried by your first emissaries. Rather than attempt an expensive war overseas from long distance, your small party is to fight through Shikoku territory quickly and recover the items. Carry them to the offshore island that you control. This raid is to demonstrate the power of the Yamato and the futility of resisting your confederation. Objectives: recover artifact, carry artifact to controlled island. Okay. Oh, I've only got warriors. No priests, no villagers. I don't think I lost anyone there. And I barely lost any health either. Nice. Well, so I'm thinking I need to get it to the island down there. But I need to find it first. Well, can't get to them. I didn't even see myself attack it. Come on. Why were you not moving? That could have gone better, could have gone much worse as well, so I'm not too annoyed. I think I need to go down that way. I might be able to get up this way. Thank you. Whoa, there's a pack of lions there. Well, that got a bit of my troops down. Uh-oh. I can't get through that way. Uh-oh. Well, so that is the way I need to go down that way. They must have it in here somewhere. Uh-oh, there we go. Defeated. Restart. I think I know what I'm gonna do this time. Come on. That is frustrating. The people get stuck on each other and just refuse to move as they are here. I think I've ruined it again. Could have gone worse again. Defeated once again. I kind of need to Get them all to come up here. Now, are they moving up here? I'm not sure if they are or not. Okay, it looks like they spread out again. That didn't quite work how I had planned. No. I'll go back around this way. They were stuck on a corner of a cliff again. Surely you can tell how to go around a cliff. I'm thinking not, but can these shoot the towers without the towers reaching them? I think so. That's actually good. So instead of just running through the towers and being attacked, I can actually destroy the towers without being hit. I did not expect that. And it's not taking too long to destroy it either. Nice. Nope. Nope. Where are they? Of course they stopped. Some of my other archers possibly could reach there too, but I'll save them in case these three die for whatever reason. I'm having a feeling the thing I need to get's in here, so I need to destroy these anyway. I may be wrong, but I have a feeling.